When sunlight shines on the surface of the sea, the water absorbs colors differently. The water molecules have a tendency to absorb the longer wavelengths of light, like red and yellow, more than the shorter wavelengths, like blue. So, when we look at the sea, our eyes perceive the scattered blue light more prominently, making the water appear blue to us. This is why we see the sea as blue instead of yellow like the sun. It's all about how light interacts with the water molecules. Prompt.